9. We're told that f of x is equal to x squared plus 1 over x squared plus 2. And the question is, what's f of minus 1? So this f of x is just a rule. It's a mathematical rule which takes an x, squares it, adds 1 to it, and divides it by the quantity x squared, the same number, plus 2. So this is what I call a plug and choke problem. We just need to plug in minus 1 for our x. Minus 1 squared is just 1, plus 1 is 2. Minus 1 squared is 1, plus 2 is 3. Or choice D. And that gives us that 2a is bigger than 12. Now we have an